different departments, student organizations, and groups are all participating this year. And this morning, we are joined by Purdue's Vice President for Development, Amy Noah. Thank you so much for being with us here this morning. I know it's kind of early, but we appreciate it. You guys have got a lot of stuff you're doing today anyway. But for those who may not know what the Purdue Day of Giving is, kind of put it into words what it does for students, for the university, and how long you guys have been preparing for this.
Sure. So appreciate the opportunity. So for us, Purdue Day of Giving is an opportunity for the Purdue family, the Purdue community, Purdue student, staff, faculty, alumni, and friends to stay connected to the university, get a sense of what's happening, celebrate in the incredible things that are happening on campus, and at the same time raise a little money. And so it's a 24-hour blitz in which we're trying to increase engagement, get our students involved, celebrate the various things that are happening across the colleges and campus.
That's awesome. Started at midnight. So last year, you guys raised $37.6 million. Do you think you can do that this year? Beat that. And I know it's a pretty high mark. We think you can do it again this year?
We hope so. That's been the goal. We've been working for 364 days toward that goal. And so we think we can get there. And there's a lot of momentum. And we're hearing from a lot of people. Phones are picking up. So we think so.
Good. What's your favorite part about this day each year?
It's a little bit like Christmas to me. You know, I said last night it felt like Christmas Eve. And it's just, it's the one day when you can look at your computer, you can look online, it just blows up the lines with Purdue excitement. And that doesn't happen every day. And so for us, it's just about celebrating all things Purdue.
And I know this is social media driven, especially. Mm-hmm. Use the hashtag Purdue Day of Giving, and of course, tag your favorite organizations, colleges, all of that good stuff.
Absolutely. We have several hourly challenges. It gives the units an opportunity to win a little bit of extra cash through the donations that come in online. And so it's a perfect way to celebrate.
Awesome. And of course, if you're interested in giving to your favorite organization or your department, we have a link on WLFI.com. Again, we're about 7 hours into this 24-hour fundraising event. It closes at midnight, and depending on what time you give, like she said, more money can be won by the different departments. And we have a list of all of those challenges on our website, WLFI.com. It's a great day for Boilermakers. Sammy, thank you so much for being here with
us
this morning. I know a lot of folks back in the war room at Purdue are watching in the Dowk Alumni Center. So it's a crazy day on campus. Get out and give to your favorite organizations. When we come back, we have one final check of the forecast. Annie Brown is tracking maybe some rain chances, but boy, do we have a pretty sunrise out today.